Music City Center requires moving an NES substation. The cost of moving the substation has gone from $1 million to $20 million since moving it was first suggested in 2006. Government is using the force of eminent domain to take the property to which they want to relocate the NES substation. Government is planning to use force against the visitors to our city to collect the taxes they will use to pay for moving the NES substation. The use of force being employed to move the substation violates the individual freedom of property owners and taxpayers. Government should exist to secure individual rights, not violate them. The Libertarian Party of Metropolitan Nashville and Davidson County defends everyone's rights all the time.